And aquaponics is the intersection between aquaculture, which is producing fish for commercial food production, and hydroponics, which is growing in a liquid medium. So essentially what our system accomplishes is, as your fish are grown, they produce ammonia in the form of their waste, and that ammonia is converted by bacteria into nitrate and subsequently nitrate. And that nitrate is 90% of plants' nutritional needs, so as it enters the hydroponic grow beds, the plants use that nutrition to grow, they filter the water, and that filtered water is recirculated back to the fish tank. Where we started with a research project in sustainable agriculture, it's now become a full-fledged starting business. So we've gone everything from plumbing requirements and project management timetables to financial planning and setting up a team to continue the project. 40 plus hour weeks when we're not working on the system, we're researching ways to improve it, getting in contact with people in industry. As far as coming up with an end deliverable for the project, we've gone from a poster and a paper to one, possibly more, grow beds, a continually running system we're gonna have to find space for, and all the trappings that go with managing that going forward.